You're a religious man, York.
Yes, sir.
You want to worship God in your own way.
Yes, sir.
You're a farmer.
Yes, sir.
You want to plow your fields as you see fit and raise your family according to your own lights. And that's your heritage. And mine, every American's. But the cost of that heritage is high. Sometimes it takes all we have to preserve it, even our lives. How are you going to answer that, York?
Wow. You done give me a powerful lot to be a thinking about.
Well, take your time.
Well, if I could only get home, back in them there hills, I could...
What would you do?
Well, I could figure something out. I done a heap of thinking up beyond it there once.
All right, take 10 days furlough.
Trust in the book, Elvin.
But here's another book, York. The history of the United States.
Them that live by the sword will be a perishing by the sword.
The government of all men to defend the rights of each man. Each man to defend the rights of all men.
Remember the Lord done said thou shalt not kill.
But the cost of that heritage is high. Sometimes all we have to preserve it, even our lives.
Obey your God.
Defend your country.
Your God.
Your country.
Your God.
Country.
God.
Country.
God.
Country.
God.
Country.
God.
Render therefore unto Caesar the things which are Caesar's, and unto God the things that are God's. Unto Caesar the things which are Caesar's, and unto God, God's.
Private York reporting, sir.
And if our young ladies glory in those who wear it, is that anything to be ashamed of? I know you have never desired the adulation of heroes. That has not been part of my teaching. We have sought to make ourselves worthy and let a claim come when it would. But to be foremost in battle is a virtue not to be despised. I believe it will be a quick war, but there will be few losses. But if losses there must be, then let us remember the Latin phrase which must have come to the lips of many a Roman when he stood embattled in a foreign land. Dulce et decorum est pro patria mori.
Any of you blokes got a cigarette?
Yeah. Here you are.
Thanks. You know, you Yanks just got here in the nick of time. We're running shy of these. Besides, we could do with some help. Look out.
It takes a while, but you'll learn when to flop and when not to. They say you never hear the one that's hit you. Yeah, it's only half the truth.
Nah, the whole truth is, if you hears it, you've got a chance. Duck. See what I mean?
And he's got the range good.
Yeah, a guy can get killed around here. Look out!
Don't be afraid. This one will pass over. See?
Takes time, it do. But you'll get the hang of it. What's that mean?
Bombardment.
Hey,
open country ahead, but you can expect heavy machine gun fire from these wooded ridges on the right and the left flanks. But we've got to get through. Synchronize your watches. Use as a mark 4 hours, 32 minutes.
Guys, move forward! Move!
Pusher! Pusher!
Signal up there and tell them they're surrounded. Tell them to drop their guns and come down with their hands up.
Hey, this gun catches off kind of easy.
Manist, see now game.
Einstellen, Waffen niederlegen, Hände hoch, Stellung verlassen.
Good, Major.